नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर बीना दीवान। टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज डॉक्ट्राइन ऑफ मूसा, गिफ्ट ऑफ मूसा, द हनाफी डॉक्ट्राइन ऑफ मूसा। मूसा मीन्स अ प्रॉपर्टी विच इज डिविजिबल, एंड इफ सच डिविजिबल प्रॉपर्टी इज गिफ्टेड विदाउट dividing the property, it may result into confusion as to which part of the property has been gifted. Therefore, only in Hanafi the rule is that the divisible property should be gifted only after having divided the property, otherwise it will be irregular hiba. If the property is indivisible, the concept of musa will not be applicable. Kind of musa: musa indivisible, musa divisible, rules of musa, exception to the concept of musa, doctrine of musa at present time. Today we will discuss doctrine of Musa Musa or undivided property may be of two kinds: Musa indivisible, that is a property in which partition is not possible; Musa divisible, that is a property which is capable of division. Musa indivisible, gift of Musa indivisible is valid. There are certain properties which by nature indivisible. The physical partition of such property is not possible if attempt is made to divide such property. Its original identity is lost. For example, bathing ghat, staircase, or a cinema house are the example of Musa indivisible. The doctrine of Musa is not applicable where the subject matter of gift is indivisible. A gift of Musa indivisible is valid without partition under all schools of Muslim law. Musa divisible under Hanafi school of Muslim law, gift of Musa divisible property is irregular, fasid. If made without partition, for example, a co-owned property, co-owned property, a house or a garden is Musa divisible. However, under the Hanafi doctrine of Musa, the gift without partition and actual delivery of possession is not void ab initio. It is merely irregular fasid. It means it can be corrected by dividing. Rules of Musa. The application of Musa doctrine is subject to following condition. Number one, the rule of Musa is not applicable where property is indivisible. Where the property is divisible, the doctrine is applicable, but only under the Hanafi school. Even under Hanafi school, if a gift is made against the rules of Musa, the gift is not void, it is merely irregular. Hanafi law recognizes certain exception to this doctrine. Exception number one, when the gift is made to co-heir. Number two, gift of share in limited company. Number three, gift of share in some free.